AutoTranscribe is really fast to get set up. I'm going to do a walkthrough of getting all going and performing your first transcription in less than a few minutes. So, let's start the app. When you start the app for the first time, you have three quick steps to follow. First step, set the app to launch every time you start the computer. That way you will never miss a file that you want to transcribe. Second step, set up your one-click locations to detect new files. You can get transcriptions straight away. I think we will add documents. It automatically monitors downloads too, so anything that's downloaded you'll catch. Step three, Speechmatics powers all of the transcriptions provided by AutoTranscribe. So we need to connect the app to a Speechmatics account. So let's set that up. If you haven't already got a Speechmatics account, you're going to need to register for one. So let's click the link and register. Choose an email address and a password and demonstrate that we're real. So now we're going to get an email that we need to use to confirm the account. So here's our welcome email from Speechmatics, so we confirm the account. And we can go straight to the account tab, where we have the user ID and API auth token that we're going to need to use to connect AutoTranscribe up to Speechmatics. So we need to copy the user ID and the API auth token into Speechmatics account settings. Now, when I hit auto update details, it will make a connection to Speechmatics, and you'll see this icon go black to show it's worked. That's great. So we can now dispense with that. We can open up the app. I've got no transcriptions running at the minute because we haven't done any yet, and there's a pretty good turnaround time on the cloud. And I've got nearly an hour of transcription time free. When you sign up for a Speechmatics account, you get an hour for free, and then you can buy more as you need. And you can see there's an option here to manually set a file for transcription, but that's not the way we're going to run it. We're going to use the auto detection. So let's go and have a look at my file system. I think in my downloads, I've got a file that we can use. I'm going to drag this file from my downloads into my documents, which is the directory we set up for one-click transcriptions. And Speechmatics will automatically detect that file and notify me that it's arrived. There we go. And if I now look in the app, you can see it's auto-detected files for transcription, and it's here, and it's in this directory. If I click on the directory, it'll open up and show me where it is as well. Let's choose transcribe, and I'm going to stick with American English here, but you can choose any of the languages that Speechmatics supports. So if your recording is in German, you're still fine to go. So let's use American English and hit transcribe. Now it's going to upload that transcription up to Speechmatics Cloud. Now, although this is an MP4 file, which is a video file, it's going to strip the audio off and just send the audio up to the cloud, so it should be quite quick. You can see the icon here has changed to an icon showing that it's transcribing, and you can see if I open up that I've got a file being transcribed. So, should I take a minute to come back? Okay, so, notifications come back telling me it's transcribed, so let's have a look. You can now see that in the recent transcriptions list, there's a file. Now what it's done is it's saved the file that's transcribed back in the same location as the original file with the same file name, just with a .txt file in the end. So you can see right beside the file is now a text file, which we can view from here if you want to. Okay, you can see the transcription. Now, this obviously means that you can use that text file, send it off for email, do whatever you like with it. Also means that you can use things like Spotlight to go and locate audio files from the contents they've got, because the file will be in the same place as the video file when it finds it. In just a few minutes, we've set up the application so that every time I've got a new file in Documents directory, I can choose to transcribe it and see the text. Simple as that. So off you go, get transcribing.